All right, well, here's the wheel with the sprocket on it. If I can zoom in here, it's a 35, number 35 chain with, it's a 60 tooth. The clutch on the back's a 12. All it has is a hole in it. I think it's a 1-inch hole. Slid right on the hub. It's just the opposite side of the stock bicycle wheel. So you can see, it's the easiest way to do it. No modification. All it did, put it back on this hub and weld it on both sides as best as I could. So hopefully that answers some of your questions.